A man from Muscatine County will serve 20 years in prison after pleading guilty to charges he sexually exploited a child. U.S. Department of Justice saying now 33-year-old David Duncan used cell phones and social media to send sexually explicit messages to someone he thought was 15 years old. It was actually a member of law enforcement. He pled guilty on Friday, will have to serve 10 years of supervised release.